Now that I got my workout in, I think we need to end on a sweet note.
Hey everybody, it's me, Misha, your friendly neighborhood science guy. And today's experiment has us going on a scientific adventure. Now I know what you're thinking, time travel, right? No, even better, ice cream. And today, where we're going, we need roads, rocky roads.
Welcome to Cream of the Street. My name is May, and I'll be helping you out today.
May, it is a pleasure to meet you. My name is Misha, and I'm here to do an experiment to find out if nitrogen ice cream is truly the creamiest and densest ice cream on the planet. So tell me a little bit of how you work here at Cream of the Street.
Here you make everything fresh, made to order. Nothing is pre-made. We have three easy steps. So first, you're going to choose your size and the base, and then you're going to choose one flavor. And then for an option, you can add toppings.
All right, that sounds amazing. I got a little experiment that I want to do that's critical to the fate of mankind. I want to make a custom combination monster ice cream and see if it's the best ice cream I've ever had in my life. So is it okay if I come around and maybe I'd be your lab assistant and you show me how I make it?
Of course, come on in.
Nice. Okay, so where do we start?
Cream of the Street offers two dairy and two non-dairy options.
Go dairy.
All right. The premium base is 16% butterfat, and then the organic base will be 14% butterfat.
All right. I'll go 2% more. I'll go with the premium.
All right. So we're going to pour the premium into the bowl.
And then based on this, I got to now choose a flavor.
Yes.
Can I go with the cookie butter?
Of course. And then you're going to put it in the machine, lock it, and then pour liquid nitrogen in there.
Whoa! Okay, that's the funnest thing ever. Oh, it's so cold. Now, for all you kids who forget your science in school, nitrogen is odorless, colorless, and at negative 321 Fahrenheit, or negative 195 Celsius, if you're a Celsius kind of person, so it's perfect for making ice cream. So now we go here, so now you've made the base.
And then you're gonna choose your topping.
All right, I wanna go with your Reese's cups with almonds, and some of the marshmallow cream you got. All those in with some whipped cream on top.
All right. And then we're gonna dip it in hot water to get it off the wall.
Oh, interesting.
Now that is the step I didn't see coming. Oh, and it just pops right off. Small scoops. That is remarkably heavy for ice cream. Perfect. Now the true experiment, the taste test.
Is that what you were thinking about when you were talking about the monstrous ice cream?
This is really, really good. I'm forgetting adjectives. Cut, like I don't know what to say. May, thank you so much. This is absolutely delicious.
You're welcome.
You guys, come check out Cream of the Street. Make a monster combination ice cream of your own. Come check it out. I'm gonna be here every day now.
Well, an LA day doesn't get much better than that. And I'll see you guys very soon on This Is LA.
This episode has been brought to you by Cream of the Street.